In this video, we will go over combining signed integers in terms of real objects. We will use charged particles to represent our values, think electricity or batteries. Zero is the only neutral number. You can think of it as being both positive and negative at the same time. Now, looking at this amount here, it seems like 3 is neutral, but it is understood that if the leading number does not have a sign, it is positive. It is very easy to convert this problem. Actually, it's very easy to do this problem in your head, but in reality, we have 3 positives and 4 more positives. Altogether, we have positive 7. Tricky part is when you come across negatives in algebra. Now, negative 5 minus 2 looks like it should be subtraction, but it's not. The problem begins with negative 5, so we have negative 5 charged particles. 1, 2, 3, negative 4, negative 5. Minus 2 more, we have built up our negative charge up to negative 7. So, to combine signed integers when they are separated by plus or minus, same signs, you always calculate sum and keep the common sign. That's all.